Our backs ran hard. QB played well. Special teams did well. A couple special team mistakes, but it's early in the year. We have a big game next week. Tough opponent, we know, and big travel. We got to be ready to play.
You know, talk about Wyatt's class. 7 touchdowns through 2 weeks. Did you expect that? First year running back? Obviously, did you expect him to have 7 touchdowns in 2 weeks?
Well, you know, I don't care who gets a touchdown.